Cyrus doesn't often change DAC modules used in its products. This is because implementation of a chip is more important than the chip itself, and the tuning process sometimes takes many long months. So by the time a product is finally tuned and sounds fabulous, quite a few new DAC models will have been launched into the market. So unless there is a significant uplift in quality, Cyrus will not move to a different manufacturer. And finally it did, which means you can expect a huge leap in performance. All new Cyrus products use ESS DACs. One HD and one Cast use ESS 9028 chips, and the new QXR digital platform uses a more advanced ESS 9038. Let me try to give you more information about these DACs and explain why they sound so good. Let's start with some theory and history. When CD format was introduced in the early 80s, audiophiles were not very happy about the sound quality. Theoretically, the format was capable of perfect reproduction of music contained in the audible range between 20 Hz and 22 kHz. So why did it sound so bad? Well, the answer is it's to do with filtering. And here comes the theory. Digital music is based on Nyquist theorem. I do not want to explain it in detail here, let us only say that we can accurately reproduce frequencies up to half of the used sampling frequency. So in case of a CD standard, which means sampling rate of 44.1 kHz, this means up to 22 kHz. The problem we have, however, is that we need to filter out digital noise above this border frequency. At a sampling rate of 44.1 kHz, this noise is very close to the audible range, as we humans hear between 20 Hz and 20 kHz. Therefore, to filter out this noise, the applied filter has to be very steep, and the steeper the filter, the more it affects negatively the characteristics of the audible range. When high-res music was introduced, many people noticed that 24-bit 96 kHz files sounded better. According to the Nyquist theorem, these files can reproduce content up to 48 kHz, so well above the range of human hearing. The benefit of those files is, however, that apart from reproducing higher frequencies, which some people say affect the audible range, they push noise much higher and further away from the audible range, which means that the filter can be much flatter, thus having a far lesser effect on the audible range. Now, the new ESS DACs upsample incoming files to 27 MHz or even 40 MHz, depending on the incoming signal. So the sampling rate is at least 600 times higher than the CD standard. This makes it possible to apply a filter with a very gentle, almost flat slope, which has very little effect on the audible range, making it sound as it should. Please have a look at the graph showing a comparison of these three different filter characteristics. Due to massive oversampling, the filter Cyrus applies now is very gentle. Remember, the steeper the filter, the more it will affect negatively the audible range.